All right, what we're doing right now is we're gonna put rubber bands over this watermelon and see if it explodes. And
up its eyes, I think.
All right, so Carly's at my house right now. I told her to be at my house by 3:45, but she showed up at 3. I don't know why. She thinks I'm at the gym right now. She thinks I just got there, and now she's just waiting at my house. So I decided to come 45 minutes early to make her believe that there's actually ghosts right now with her in the house. And I parked down the street so she doesn't see that I'm here. So that knock definitely caught her attention. I'm gonna go through Scott's back door because his bedroom is the one that's like kind of haunted. I'm gonna go to his bedroom door and just slam it and run back out and see how she reacts. All right, so this is the broom that scared the shit out of everybody in David's vlog.
Oh, fuck.
Hey.
Hey,
what's up?
Where are you?
Coming back from the gym now, what's up?
Okay, I feel like you're fucking with me, but I really keep hearing you in your house.
Oh, what?
You're gone, right?
No, well, I mean, I'm on my way home, so.
Okay, well, I'm literally on the leave.
If you want to leave, that's fine, but I'll be home in literally like 5 minutes. Okay. I'll just wait there. Okay.
Sorry.
Sorry, I'm just, yeah, I'm almost done here. All right, bye. Knew that I was fucking with you though.
No, like I did, but still, I don't know. There's no way to tell in this fucking house. Sounds like it's stupid
ass.
Probably
no, Carly.
Time is over, bitch.
Wait, why does it look like the Blair Witch Project?
The search of the three missing Montgomery College students continues in Frederick County tonight.
10 days and thousands of man hours have been unable to produce any clues.
We have a few leads, a few other options we want to take advantage of. I just try to put...
I mean, now you know that there's not actually ghosts in the house. It's just one of us.
Mm-hmm. But now we have to do another scary thing. We're going to blow up a watermelon. It's going to make my heart palpitate 8 times again.
Honestly, Zane, what you did was very fucked up, and that is not how one hunty treats another hunty.
So I saw a few videos on the internet, one of them being Rachel Ballinger's and some other people. They did this watermelon explosion thing. So I decided, why not also get a watermelon and blow it up?
Content!
You want to blow up a watermelon, David?
But you're gonna make me do it. I'm excited.
You guys gonna throw in the pool and get you evicted.
Yeah, water.
This is me, dude. I blow up 1,400 pounds of water. Oh,
let me have my moment.
They went to Staples and told them what we were doing, and they were like, I have the perfect rubber bands for that. Should I put the first one on?
It explodes. All right, put it on like you're putting on a condom.
I don't know how to put on a condom. I just need me trying to do anything in life. So Zane is gonna do it.
Okay. Damn, these rubber bands suck.
Yeah, it's thick as hell.
Okay. Watermelon thick.
Why is this a thing? Like, who thought of putting rubber bands on a watermelon? And I feel so sad for America, honestly.
This looks intense. Like, look how much it's squeezing it already.
Is it?
I already put 4.
We don't know how many this is. We're thinking maybe 13.
Well, these are heavy, so these are like applying a lot of pressure.
The smaller ones are applying pressure to a smaller point. So if all the smaller ones are in like one little area, then you're.
Since when were we scientists?
Yeah, I was just saying.
Trying to get the hydrogen.
God, I just wish this was.
Shut the fuck up.
I wish the Wayne Zane vlog, he's not even gonna capture it. It's gonna be like, okay.
Oh my god, I just blew up.
Oh my god, I just blew up.
I feel like we're on Grey's Anatomy right now. I need 37,000 more rubber bands.
Guys, after the watermelon explodes, we're gonna throw it in the pool.
That's literally me when I try to wear skinny jeans.
Oh my god, it's juicing.
Is it?
Juicing?
Where?
Oh my god, it's coming. It's literally Betsy.
It's literally, is this it?
Betsy Excel.
Oh, yeah! Yay! This is my clickbait right here. Just make sure if you're trying to run away, just back up and just keep on.
I'll try.
It's oh my god! Oh my god!
Have it on my face.
Your landlord just watching this, that better not blow up. I walk right in front of it as it blows up.
I think it's gonna blow up.
This is the lamest crack ever. That's embarrassing. Oh my god! It's opening, it's smiling! It's the happiest watermelon ever!
Yes, I'm alive! That looks so funny. That looks like a fucking Ninja Turtle.
Is that teeth though?
That's the most beautiful picture of a watermelon ever.
Zane, have you ever seen it get like this?
No.
It looks like it's crying.
Oh my god.
Wow!
That was not worth it.
But that smells hella good.
Oh, but bitch, we got watermelon.
Yeah.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
Do it over.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it.
Scott, put your phone on silent.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends.
And if you didn't like it, then you should find stuff that you probably should like, because sometimes what you like is not the same as what other people like. And if you don't like it, then you should probably change your mind about stuff that you like.
Well, Heath is back in town.
I'm a little bit. He's
off of me, baby.
Yep. But I actually have to leave now.
Huh. Are you serious?
I actually do. I'm only here for a couple hours. I gotta roll. So I be back in a week. I'm sorry, I always leave you.
Okay, just go.
I gotta go. I love you.
Okay.
See you soon.
All right, so there goes Heath again.
I'm just kidding, baby. What? I'm here.
Yeah. Tears on the ground, tears on my pillow. You won't bring me.
There you go, I got you a smoothie.
Hunty is forgiven.